In this part of our series on press the reset button on stress, we're going to look at how full your gas tank is. So I want you to think about, we have two gas tanks. We have one which the needle is hovering over empty, and we have one that is full to the brim of gasoline. Let's talk about the empty one, because that's what the body is portraying when we're under stress. So what happens? We are zapped out before the day even begins. You can't even think about getting out of bed. You need that push of sugar at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. You can't enjoy your time doing the things you love or with the people you love. Probably have a short fuse, easy to anger. And you know what? That load of life just seems so heavy. That's what the body goes through when we're under stress, when the brain perceives everything in our life as a bear. So how do we go? How do we make the transition to fill our gas tank and fill our health tank? Number one, here's the tip of the day. Number one is self-care. So making yourself a priority, and that may mean saying no to things, saying no to people, or not right now. How else can we fill our gas tank? We can get proper amounts of sleep, go to bed at a reasonable time. We can feed our body the proper healthy nutrition, praying, meditating, quiet time, journaling, all are things that really make yourself a priority and fill your gas tank. So I want you to go out and make it a great day.